volunteered their time. They all wanted to be here. They all wanted to be here, and this was all important to them because there's an important guy here tonight. Now, there's one person that really did want to be here, and he just couldn't be here this evening. So Tim and Susan have six children. They've got five daughters and a son. And Tom, their son, is in the military, and just there was no way that he was going to be able to come to tonight's event. But he was here, I don't know, a couple weeks ago, and Tom and Tim and I played the national anthem for the Portland Trail Blazers against North Carolina on the 29th.
I celebrate and play some music with you. Here's an old Peruvian folk tune you might recognize. Love you, Dad.
Thank you. 60th birthday. I see Spaniards in our future, and yarns to spin. So heal thyself so we may have these times anon.
I'm not sure how you film this without going up the nostrils, but the point is, and it wasn't that actually, Tim. Happy birthday. And all the very best for the years to come. I am so fortunate to have been a member of your audience for such a long time. Thanks for the music.
Hello, Tim. Happy birthday on behalf of myself and everybody here at the Benson Hotel. We wish you a great birthday and you keep strumming.
Tim Ellis, happiest of birthdays to you. 60? 60?
Happy birthday, Tim. We love you.
Oh!
Happy birthday to you.
I'm Luke Morley.
And I'm Joe Ness.
And we're both charter members of the Tim Ellis Bald Brotherhood Fraternity.
We plan on representing accordingly at Tim's 60th birthday bash.
And that includes two coats of turtle wax applied closely.
Wax on.
Wax off.
Happy birthday, Tim. We love you.
God bless.
Happy birthday to you. You live in a zoo. You smell like a monkey. And you're listening to a Jew.
Tim Ellis, I love you, man. Happy birthday, brother.
I, Tim, Valerie, and John here, wishing you a very happy birthday.
Sending lots of love your way.
Bye.
Timmy Tim, my man. What's up, brother? Just a happy birthday shout out to you from me and MJ over the shoulder here. Everybody know that my prayers, my heart is with you 24/7. Much love, my brother.
Hey, Tim. This is Dan, and I want to wish you a very happy birthday. I'm just thinking of you and sending you love and wish you much strength and courage during these days. You're one of those rare breeds in this business that was always kind to everybody you met. Amazing talent and a great source of inspiration for everyone that had a chance to know you.
Tim Ellis, this is Patrick Lamb on tour in Calgary, Canada. Just wanted to say happy birthday and sending out prayers for health and healing.
Happy birthday, yo, Elmo!
Happy birthday, Tim, from Comfort, Texas. We love you.
If you feel up to it, I have a more than 20-year-old bottle of single malt Avalor Scotch. If you want to take a few sips, please call me. Thank you, Tim. God, you're old. Happy birthday tomorrow, okay?
Happy birthday, my friend. Our prayers will be with you and your family.
Tim Ellis, happy birthday. You're one of Portland's finest, and we love you, man.
Peace.
This is your birthday song. It isn't very long. Hey!
Happy birthday, Tim.
Happy birthday, dear Tim.
Dropped your pants next to the merry-go-round.
A recording at the studio and much, much more. Anyway.
Working on my very first CD, and Calvin Walker was producing it, and we were working over at Falcon Studios, and Calvin said, you know, we need to get a guitar player on this project. You need Tim Ellis. I go, who's Tim Ellis? He goes, you'll see. So Tim's been my guitar player in my band. So, this is the original Harrison Band on stage. Phil Baker on the bass there. This is the Long Island Drums. And the next one is Brian Davis from Pete Martini. We've known Brian a long time, too. When we were, remember that gig we did in San Francisco? Tim, we were at the Great American Music Hall. And then, like, around the corner, Dub Squad. You guys remember Dub Squad?
Yeah.
Anyway, Brian was playing a Dub Squad, and all of a sudden we heard this music from the street, and we went into this courtyard. There was Brian Davis and Dub Squad down in San Francisco. Anyways, what a great connection all of us have, and what a wonderful contribution Tim has made to all of us. And the thing I love about Tim more than anything is his heart, and how he expresses his heart to us as a friend, and then how he expresses his heart through his guitar with all of us. He's the best listener, I believe. He's the best listening musician. He always is listening to everything that's going on.
I'm not sure my wife would agree with that.
So here's one of our Harrison Band tunes. We put this on a record we recorded at with Sheffield Labs back in, I don't know, 1994 or so. Thank you.
We've done those too, but I can't tell you how much I appreciate it, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate all the work that many of you have put in here to not only show up and play, but to finally dress appropriately. No. No, I honestly thank these guys. I'm the most blessed guy in the world. I'm so fortunate to be able to do what I love doing with people I love doing it with, and to see them rally around a pretty difficult situation right now really means the world to me. Oh,
love you, Tim.
Love you, Tim.
But most importantly, I have to thank. Well, there'll be some more thanks, I'm sure. But most importantly, I really need to thank number one, my family, my wife, Susan. She's put up with me for 36 years. She deserves every National Medal of Honor that probably should be ever bestowed on a person. I'm fortunate to have my five daughters with me tonight. They're all here.
And, wow.
Our second youngest daughter, Lisa, came all the way from New York, upper state New York, where you have to own a giant snow shovel. That's your second car. And then we had another daughter who came, Kristen, who came all the way from sunny Scottsdale, Arizona. She was pulled kicking and screaming up this way. No, that's not true. She came gladly. My oldest daughter, Jill, and our grandson, Brandon, from San Diego. And my daughter, Tiffany. And my daughter, our youngest daughter, Jennifer, who will live here in Portland. I'm the luckiest guy on earth. Luckiest guy on earth. Anyway, thank you. One of the things that you get to do in your life is you get to make some choices and take some chances. I moved up here in February of 1984 with this whack job behind me. Mark Schulman. And Mark, he's a good Jewish boy from Willow Hills, California. And Mark and I played for many, many, many years. I think I started teaching him how to play guitar. That's why he's on the drums. How old were you, Mark? 12? 11?
Yeah, you told me. I think
we
were 11 or 12.
Yeah. Long live Raya, yeah. Well, this was long before Raya. But anyway, so we've known each other for a long time. Mark, who are you on the road with now, Mark? Besides us.
I tour with Pink.
Right, he's always played drums with Pink.
Yeah.
He's played with a whole bunch of amazing people. And singing this song tonight, I think against his own will, is Steve Hale. Steve Hale and I have known each other for a very long time as well. Since when? 87, 85. Oh yeah, yeah. That's right. I came with Buster. That's right. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna stop now.
All right. I'm just gonna say a few things. A lot of people know Tim as the obviously consummate guitar player and producer, arranger, and all that kind of stuff. But he's also a songwriter, and this song he wrote literally you when you were 19 years old, right? It's 100 years ago. He is. This is his 169th birthday, right? So anyway, so we're both Mark and I, synchronistically independent of each other, said, you know what, we really want to do this song because it's called Brighter Side of Life. It's a great tune, and it's an anthemic tune. It's an old song.
With a wink and a smile, we headed out on a miracle mile. Shining blade, nobody could see. Silver teaser. The wave of a hand passed by a crazy man. Bumming the dime for some spiritual reason. Headed north, down the boulevard.
old suitcase to believe I found myself a new place. I don't wanna be the bad guy. I don't wanna do you sleep, walk and sleep. I don't wanna be the inside the ocean, leave the fire behind, swim out past breakers, watch the world die. We can live beside the ocean, leave the fire behind, swim out past breakers, watch the world die.
my hands got lean. The clue, my love, I'm giving up that night. Yes, go bush, baby. Men of Jim took me.
Tell your friends, and thank you so much. Thank you.